Hello, everyone, and happy time zones. It's your bird, Aevin the Raven, and welcome back to Elden Ring on Casual. This is part four. So, last time I defeated Godric and set foot in Liurnia of the Lakes for the first time. And today I'm going to get the grace down there, because there's a grace down there. Handle an Everjail. And then probably take a quick trip to Caelid. Not a very long trip, because Caelid is Caelid. But a quick trip. This camp isn't that difficult to dig out. Hello. Real quick, I know there's some other guy over there, but all right, I can probably get that up to +7 actually. After the quick foray into Caelid, I'm going to get a couple things that I noticed I missed. And probably buy the bandit boots from Gostock. Ah, not a skull. Bird. I hit the wrong one equipped. I know you sell stuff. What do you sell?
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Cookbook, kind of important. I think that's better than the staff we've got. So let's see here. I want to say. Actually, yeah, I can always just buy more throwing daggers from Kale. Sell the normal arrows and bolts. Duplicate items. Actually, I've got to go see if Bach can alter that. I don't think he can. Huh. Maybe they are. Right. It's not too far here. Actually, let's go over here and grab the map first. Because map is important. Now I go up and handle the Everjail. I should drink. There we go. Oh boy. Did I actually just try to use my Ash of War without FP? Oh dear. Well. At least to start off at full health this time. There we go. I had no reason to do that other than I wanted to. Because I'm pretty sure that's not even a good flame incantation. My twig. Alright, I'm gonna have to go up here, but I'm also gonna have to go up here. Altus is way up here. here's mountaintops. I think Farum's over here. Caleb tree, probably up this way. Again, I may have played this game a few times. Sorry, Hugh.
You is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job.
Just lay out your...
Alright. I need 4 smithing stone 3s. Which, those are way up north. Do I have the key? Yes. That looks like Laendel. You know what? Just in case I lose the runes before I go and talk to Gostok again, let's go talk to Gostok first. Before we go into Caelid.
Now I can, can I?
And I'll take the float while I'm at it. Here we are. Somewhat stylish and lighter than the metal. Metal. I'm just gonna cut myself off there. You know what? YOLO! Oh well. I suppose in the case of the Carnage, it's the only live several times. Ow. Yikes, I am lacking in damage output. How am I not... Okay! Behind the tree, behind the tree, behind the tree, behind the tree, behind the tree! I might not win this one. I And he just decided to spam lasers. Okay. Second attempt. Okay, so apparently if he hits the tree... Nope. Can you not... I'm not getting over there before you. You stop spamming the lasers. You chase me around the tree how many times? Only to circle back around and then just start walking backwards. What? Do I have enough for a level? No. Okay. Certainly one of the more bizarre ways I've won a fight. Considering he also spams lasers, I don't consider magic cheesing in that case. My, is it noisy in this house this morning? Alright, there should be a guy in here. Or around here. Yep. Hello. Sorry, but I wanted the boluses. Guess he didn't like that I killed his friend. Up. Yep. You silly slimes mean absolutely nothing to me. I will loot this graveyard, with or without your permission. Overkill, got it. Hello, viewer. $300, huh? It's just so that I can compare. Because I am going for mind next overall. This is just so I can compare stabs. Astrologer's stuff is lower for the moment, okay. Okay, this is bad. I'm not here. You don't see me. Yeah, that was an unfortunate situation. So it's two to down. You might actually recover. Next. You will stay quiet. Grab the pistols and the rocks. Even though I can't really use the rocks yet. (Clears throat) And we're having octopus for dinner. I should probably turn on my lamp. You're done. Which, I'm pretty sure octopus should be cooked till well done anyway. I could be wrong about that one, though. Seriously though, what are these used for? Aside from crafting items. Is that the last thing down here? Pretty sure. It was. Hey, Alexander. Talk to the jar!
Oh, the esteemed warrior. Where did you spring from? This was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. What's going on here?
I'm flipping through you, is what's going on here.
Well, stranger things happen at sea, or so I'm told. But onward to the Caelid Wilds. Gosh, that dead end had me rather stumped. It's time I set off. To the festival at Redmain Castle on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds. Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter?
Yes and no. I think what you're feeling might be adrenaline. Oh boy. Ow. I get that you're a magma worm, but can you stop spewing magma? There we go. Yikes. What was that? Okay, that third time I was startled. The second time, what happened there? Can you stop that? Thank you. Your sword swings are so much easier to predict. Shoot. Can you not? Ah, wrong one. Okay. Let's go. Pretty much just enough on top of the other stuff I've got, or the runes I had going in, for a level. It's something. And I think now I can, yep, I can summon Lutal. If I need to. I should head over here. Maybe pick up the meteorite staff. I don't know how much intelligence I need to wield it, but I do know that it's got the highest early game scaling for magic. It falls off hard late game, but for early game, it's good. Just because this is funny. Sorry, dog. Bird's not gonna be as easy. Able to get it though, with some free aiming. A little lower. That's not lower. Got it that time. Yep, do it. Still funny though. Our dog doesn't have the presence of mind to move to the side. You know, I have yet to do a strength build in any of these games. I may end up having to, just for some variety. Iris. And now I run around looking for a hole in the ground. It appears. You go away now, bees. There we are. Hole. I think this is a pair of pumpkin heads. Ouch. Oh boy, more spam I'm gonna have to get out of my, chat. That can wait until after the boss fight, though. There we are. Okay. What direction am I facing? Aha. Right. I need 1,000 more, just about. Now I head up. This time, I am avoiding dogs. That was almost bad. Grab this. Not gonna bother worrying about that one. I don't remember what you are. South, huh? Ah, I see the map thing right there. Alright. Now that I've got the map up here, I'm gonna go back and get the map that's to the south. Don't mind me just combining words, apparently. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm tarnished. Man. Before anyone asks, that particular pause was on purpose. Meteorite staff's down there. Not much I do remember, I just don't remember what part of that set of ruins it's in. There's a grace around here somewhere. I think it's like right on the riverbank? Or swamp bank? Is it a bank or a shore when it's a swamp? Huh. Because it's the shoreline when it's an ocean or a sea. However, when it's a river, it's a bank. And I don't know for ponds either. So, would it be the swamp bank or the swamp shore? Or simply the swamp's edge? I'm going to have to look that up later. I should at least talk to you.
Buying or selling?
What do you have? Ooh, I want some of this stuff. Okay. I'm never going to use that. There we go. As strange as it is, I'm actually more likely to remember to check a nomadic merchant for items than the husks at the round table hold. Simply because I don't tend to go down that corridor. I will literally not remember to check the maiden husks until I'm halfway through, say, Celia Crystal Tunnel, and then I'll still forget. Okay, that's the one I got. Which means the merchant should be over here.
Ah, welcome. Dear customer. Yes, welcome, you please. I'm hungry.
Start by selling you some stuff.
Ah, how nice, please.
Ooh. Those will be useful at some point. What am I not going to use? I should not sell any of the upgrading materials. Great arrow. Any bolts? I don't have anything duplicated, unfortunately. So I'm never going to use these. I keep forgetting to use these. The only time I would even think to pull one of these out is Moog, and Moog is not anywhere near close enough for me to worry about a single bolus. I never make any of the Frenzy Flame stuff. I don't even know what these are for. Root Resin. I should save that, actually. I don't remember what... Why do I have that? I don't remember what those are used for, but... Well, I can buy one Rot Bolus. Now off into the swamp I go. There we are. Oh. Staying still might have been your best bet. That's when you need 18. Okay. Alright, muting the mic. Thank you. Okay, I may have to mute it again, but I mistimed, false alarm, I'll call it. Okay, it's a root, not a person. Good to know. The Swamp of Aeonia isn't that bad. Until you have to traverse it on foot. There we go. And the possibility of having to traverse it on foot is why I'm frantically checking my horse call thingy. Because invasions will force you off the horse. I just went very far. Okay. Here, perhaps? And there is someone who invades you in the Swamp of Aeonia. Although perhaps I haven't triggered the thing yet. Oh, the conditions! Okay, we're leaving. There was something in the Weeping Peninsula that I completely forgot about until I was looking over footage. Flamerot Knights are bad, but they're even worse in a place like the Swamp of Aeonia. That will come in handy later. The second thing I missed was over here. And those are the only two things that I legitimately missed. Hello. Goodbye. There's some stuff that I could technically get to that I'm not going to right now. Most of it's in Caelid. And then there's also the ancestral spirit in Shuffer River. But I'm more worried. Is it about this over here? There's a crafting book. And that looks like loot over there. This could be messages, but that looks like loot. It was messages, okay. Back to Lyurnia I go. No, I've never actually, like, wandered around the Lascar Ruins. Wonder what's over here. Aside from a grace and a cookbook. Get off the horse! Thank you! Over here. That looks like a teleport. That is something I'm not going to mess with. Who are you? Hot. Hots are always good. I'll take the rose. What does this teleporter do? First of all, that's gonna come in handy. Doodles! Just how many teleports are there that lead here? I know exactly where I am. There's two that I can think of off the top of my head, if we take into account the one that I just stumbled upon. I know where that is. Well. Over here. There should be some stuff of some sort over here. I hear a scarab. But I don't see the scarab. It doesn't matter that much to me, really. And my parents are being loud, so Mike's going off again. Okay, sorry about that. Wound up in a bit of a bizarre situation. Or, well, not quite bizarre. Awkward. Anyway, I forgot to talk to Nefeli. Because she wants to speak with you after Godric. Do I have to talk to the... Wait. Did I mess up her questline by not summoning her?
Are you done? I intend. Let
Grey anchor until it the tragic corrupt across the fire.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
So Grey seek to become Lindo.
Where are you? They, these women, and I will defend.
She's not saying anything important. You have an emote. Where's Gideon? I don't want to talk to him, but he gives rewards later.
You, the house can remember you. There's nothing.
Okay. Since I don't want to mess up Nefeli's quest. You get some pretty good stuff from it. I think I need 3 for the next flask upgrade. Alright, so Nefeli and the body are both gone. Perhaps she's here now? Aha! Okay, you don't have to summon her.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the round table. Nefeli Lu, we met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I have something for you. I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You were the one to defeat him, I would hazard. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses.
That's perfectly fine. Because I am a protagonist. And when protagonists are done going through places, there don't tend to be any corpses left to scavenge.
Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. He's in his study. The room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior, should the fates deign it. It's about time. I'll see you again.
You can tell, for the most part, what NPCs I actually
you
care about.
I am not as a time. I am you now, Bill. You'll be after then as you're the inheritors. We of the Godric the General, the Greater Right Morgoth, and he'll still be up.
Bye-bye. Okay, now I head back to the village of the Albinorix. You know, there's a lot more than just one berry on that branch, on that entire bush.
Please, no. Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait, then. You're not one of them.
Well, what a relief.
Oh, goodness me. I am Albus and Alvinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them.
Yes.
Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the curse mongers' hands.
Just casually gives something that important to a random stranger.
Give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Alvinoric. The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed to fulfill her purpose. My legs will soon fade, and with them my life. Alas, this...
Yes, I know that was rude. Right. Go down here, talk to Nefeli.
Oh, it's you. Well, what do you make of it? What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare made by men. But this time, I'm a woman grown, and though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior.
I like Nefeli. She legitimately hates oppression. It's the whole reason she returns to the Lands Between. Omen killers. Well, in this case, just a single omen killer. But that does not make that single omen killer any less dangerous, truth be told. I mean, technically, I guess it kinda does. Because it's only one that I have to worry about. But at the same time, arrogance will always be your downfall.
Thank you.
Youch. You just let me lead you around a pit. Uh-oh. Not anything to do. Dogs. Most painful enemies to fight in this game, in all of these games, mind you, are always the dogs. Crank you pin away from there. Actually, no, let's go take out the dog. Really? Oh boy. This is another boss I haven't summoned for before. So I know there's two down there. I want to know where the third dog comes from. Did I say that I've never beaten this guy without summoning before? Or did I accidentally say the opposite? Because I've never beaten him without summoning before. Dodging. There we go. That's where you are. Stupid mutt. How are you still breathing? Honestly, even just the location of this village is interesting. Because right above it is a plateau that I can never remember if it's moonlit or moonlight altar. Okay, there's a perfumer over here. And that had to be humiliating, to say the least. I need way more in order to actually level up. Across the bridge I go. Sorry. But, the moonlight or moonlit altar is very important to the Karin royal family. And it also houses a second set of two fingers. However, we the player can't get there until after those two fingers are dead. So I will climb this rock, and there's nothing you can do about it. Game. Right. I hear Scarab. There's the Scarab. Most riveting prize, but still a worthwhile one. Guess I'm going down. I think I actually have all. Okay, I've got one more map left to get in Lyrnia. This is the point in the game where I start ping-ponging around. I will start going from one side of an area to another and then back. and then go and do something completely different. Case in point, the map is going to wait a little while. I know exactly where it is, and getting to it would take me about maybe 5 minutes. But I am going to bounce around doing a lot of stuff in the meantime, such as taking a detour to talk to Selen.
Apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson? Ah, is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice. Ah, is that a scroll? Very well. I'll be sure to never lose that.
Okay. So next time I come back, I will have stuff to buy.
Your appetite for you make me proud.
Spell. Fair enough. Alright. That's some stars. I think that'll be good for now. And now, back to where I just left from. There is an Erdtree avatar over here. It's not going to give me a lot of runes. But it will give me runes. As usual, 5 attempts, then I summon. What did you drop? Okay. How did I not get hit there? Oh boy. Rocks. Gotta love them. The insult to injury that last played. how that other one went. Oh well. Now I'm actually gonna head back to the Lascar ruins. Actually, no, not that, because I unlocked Lakeside Crystal Cave. Like I said, here is where I start ping-ponging. One of my cats is screaming at nothing again. And I know it's nothing. Because every time we call him out, and I do mean every time, he not only stops meowing, but oftentimes, he'll come out and stare at us, and then try to lead us to his hiding place. Although in this case, it looks like he's trying to get one of my other cats to play with him. Which isn't going to work out too well, considering that she does not like him. Well, she doesn't like men or males in general. So, there is that. And down. Hello and goodbye. Throwing daggers are everywhere. Stuff. There's loot over here. Save the cotton. That'll be useful later. Rude. Alright, this should be a bloodhound tonight. I went the wrong direction. Nothing to see here. Gotcha. Okay. That is better than the flame drake for me at the moment. That will change eventually, but for now, that's better. Stats. I need literally just 200. Okay. Where? Okay. Hello, ma'am.
Foul tarnished. What do you want? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough? Oh. Do you speak true? So old Albus entrusted his medallion to you. Then I have no choice but to trust that this was his dying will. Let's try again. I'm Latena. An Albinoric, the same as old Albus. My apologies for my coarse words earlier. I presume the worst. Seeing that you're another tarnished like that all-hearing brute, I hope that you will forgive me. The medallion's better off in your hands anyway. Would you consider doing me a great service? I must go back. There is something I must do, even if I must say farewell to my wolf Lobo. Will you show me the way? To the land of Mikola's Halig Tree. If you accept, I would gladly apprise you of the whereabouts of the medallion's other half.
Latena! Okay, she's another good person. One that I forgot about, honestly.
Thank you kindly. They say the other half of the medallion is beyond the Forbidden Lands, north of the Erd Tree. In Castle Sol, on the mountaintops of the Giants, accessible by the Grand Lift of Rold. Then I suppose it's time. Farewell, Lobo. My faithful wolf. My better half. I will go with the Tarnished, so that our journey will not have been in vain. Forgive me, Lobo.
I like Latena.
Call upon me when needed, and I will fight at your side.
I need 10 more runes. No, actually, I think I only need 9. That's just insulting.
Not.
Ah, sorry, it was 11. That's even more insulting, honestly.
Not.
Do I have anything that I can sell for less than 10 runes? Come on, at least rubbish in Dark Souls sold for 1. Ten runes it is. What am I doing? Let's get this out of the way. When even the dung eater wouldn't attack someone in this place, and yet you do. Alberic at least had an excuse because he was quite literally stated to be mad, but you're just bad.
We meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So.
Nope.
Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. The misshapen corpse under Stormvale. That is a sacred relic of the Black Knives plot, as that famed night of assassination is known. It happened during the golden age of the Erdtree. Someone stole a fragment of the Rune of Death from Malaketh, the Black Blade, and on a bitter night, murdered Godwin the Golden. That was the first recorded death of a demigod in all history.
Malaketh is important.
Soon, the Elden Ring was smashed, and thus sprang forth the war known as the Shattering. I once wished to become a scholar, you see. I've spent many an hour scouring the world has grown crooked. And if you intend to put it to rights, you'd better understand what. And that thing is to blame for the shape I'm in now. I urge the utmost caution. Don't disturb the corpse.
Well, I want to know what you were doing. To cause the corpse to feel it needed to fight back in the first place. So as far as levels go, one more, and then I'll put 5 more into Vigor. And then I'll get Intelligence up to 20. And then I really should start working on Faith. Should do this real quick. Cease. There's another one up here. Where are you? There you are. This. Then go talk to the psycho down here.
There's someone there. Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes. You're not like the others who give me grapes, are you? They rest their trembling hands upon me. Howling wordlessly, they gently stroke my eyes. Their frail fingers, emaciated. Yet still, they give me the grapes. But you seem somehow firmer. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most may the blessing of.
Okay, she just repeats that. Good to know. Alright, there's some dogs up here. And a mushroom for some reason. Are we sure we want to be picking those off of dead bodies? That leads to a place I've already been. There's a grace over here. There is loot up that way, but I don't think it's important loot, so I'm not going to go after that. What I am going to do, however, is head over here. Because you, good sir, are guarding something I want. And it's not the cookbook. One more ladder. And then I can throw you off the top of this tower. Or you can crumble at my feet. That works too. Alright, what do I need for this? I need 22 intelligence, okay. Good to know. And now, I go this way. Ignore the wolves. I don't go through that little copse of trees because there is a crab in there. And I don't feel like dealing with seafood. road. And we've reached a mariner. Decided to go all the way this way, huh? Okay. Come on, you knockoff Nito. You probably went over this way. I hit the dodge button. Gotcha. Well, not the best. I'm pretty sure the skeletal bandit is actually pretty good. Smithing stone 3, definitely handy. I need 4. Well, one more. And I need one more smithing stone 4 for the 4th tier. Which I'm pretty sure I can find those in Redmayne Castle. I want your book. Ow. Pretty sure this guy respawns, but at the same time. Even if you don't intend on using incantations, the book they come in is a good investment.
Hmm.
Okay. There's another camp of those fire monks down here. Only a single incantation, but still. Actually, I like the way you're... Actually, no, these ones are the heretics. Okay, so that one was a fire monk. These guys are, I think, aberrant. They're the ones that use thorn sorcery. And pray to the Blood Star. He was about to slam me with some thorn sorcery. I ended him too quickly. Okay, something other than bones. Massacre you. Why do people in the Lands Between carry these ruin fragments with them? I get that they're probably pieces of Fire Missoula, but... still a very bizarre choice. Gettlebub!
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Muriel, steward of this sacred chamber.
How did I forget about Turtle Pope?
Apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows. Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our
I feel bad for Renala.
View the monuments of both houses. The Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there some... You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction, in which case I will share all that I know. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Oh, what have very well, that heresy is all things can.
More people could learn from Muriel.
Oh, what very well, heresy all thing.
Or could stand to learn from Muriel. A lot of people should learn from Muriel. Alright, down the road I go. This part's annoying to get through. Not because it's, like, a maze or anything. However, what about this? Ancestral follower archers suck. You get spotted by them, you're almost guaranteed to be dismounted. You do wind up dismounted by them. You are kind of in a pickle. Ah, there's the grace. This is a really advantageous grace to have, because it's next to two mausoleums, which, while these particular ones are of no use to me now, they will be. And it also means that I no longer have to go past those ancestral archers. The ancestral shamans are pretty bad too. Okay, so you do four. I'll take the flask refill, thank you. You're gonna take way more than this to off, but Oh, again with this? Just didn't have to worry about you attacking me during that. I was dodging. Okay. Yikes. I made a judgment error. Come on. How did I lose sight of you? Okay, that almost went poorly. Now for Raymond. Weighs the same amount, with slightly worse stats overall. Let's see how it looks. Not with this character. Take two. There we go. Oh boy. There's not a lot of we'll say methods of perishing that I find embarrassing in these games, simply due to how tough they are on average. Not even tough, but unforgiving. However, dying to an Erdtree avatar is embarrassing. No two ways about that one. Alright. Now I work on health for a bit. Head off to these catacombs over here. Huh? Oh. Are you a spell flask? Or, not flask, but... Get back here. No, you were, not. You were just a flask refill. I can never tell. Because sometimes the spell ones look like flask ones, and sometimes the flask ones look like spell ones. I can usually tell when one has any other kind of loot, though. Alright, there's... Here we are. Onwards and upwards. Leave me alone. I did not poke the bear. I did not feed the bear. The bear should leave me alone. Thank you, bear. I have iframes. Take that. That one typically doesn't drop anything. Or at least, not for me. You can be ended. With ease. You lot I need to run past because your master is at the end of the hall with a torch. This way. Item. Again with the mushrooms. You go away. You have a grave violet. Guess that makes sense. Kind of let your pole, though. Nice long torch with ghost fire on a stick. Or with ghost fire at the end. Don't mind me just forgetting how English works again. All right. Ah! I forgot to hit you after you fell. All right. 5 tries. Whitey. Ow. Thankfully, you have no poise. I am terrible at fighting these ladies. And I think one more hit and she's gone. Okay. I'm really not good at fighting them. And just because I really don't want to lose my... runes... because that's almost enough for a level. I think. Yeah. Do that. Okay, you over here. Get up. Open this. How much do I really want to go through here? Okay. Great. And the skeleton. Grab that. Upstairs. rest at the Grace, come back down here and get that before I... Wait, do I have this... Do I have a key? Would be under important. No, so I'm going to forget about that. Gotcha. Alright. Alright, now that I've done this, do I have any runes to crack? Yes, alright. That should be enough. And you... Goes through the door here. Retreat! Okay! That was more terrifying than it had any right to be. Though now that I've done that, let's ping pong down over here. And overall, I'm going to be heading north to about here. However, I may make a couple stops on the way. That's an unfortunate spot to die. Actually, wait, Dialos would be around here somewhere. I know I talked to him earlier. Oh, those flowers. There's enemies here, so Diallo's definitely isn't this way. Here he is.
Hello, friend. Tell me if you know, would you? The whereabouts of the hidden house of those despicable fiends. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I refuse to let the insult stand. The tale of House Hoslo is told in blood.
Is she not tarnished?
Swear to deliver the message.
Or is she at the end of her, or did she hit her expiration date?
They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and the tale of House Hoslo is told in blood. I, Dialos, swear to deliver the message. They laid hand the tale of how.
Yep, okay. You're a fool, but a sweet fool. Okay, not a lobster. There should be a Grace over here, actually. There we are. Over here is a good spot to have, too, because there's a mausoleum here. Or, a good grace to have. I don't want to deal with you right now, Dual Hands. I don't remember what they're actually called right now. I just know that they're based somewhat off of the Dual Hands. Well, I guess there's more than just one form of headless individual in mythology. There were side paths. Crystal. Probably more crystal. Yep. Alright, so, not the most advantageous venture, but by no means the worst one either. Okay. Yep, okay. I should switch my talisman. Then I had done. Alright, that section over there is platforming, and, I'm not particularly good at that. However, I want the stuff that's over there. There we go. Now let's hope I don't fall here. Let's go. First try. And down this way I go. Underestimated your endurance or vigor. Come on. Loot. Because there are smithing stone threes in this place. Which I need. Badly. Unfortunately for you, my good sir. Backstabs grant iframes. And you don't seem to do too well against piercing damage. Which I think that's piercing? Yep, standard and pierce. Always check the sides before you go down the elevator. I think there's stuff down here. Let's do that. My, how unfortunate. For you, anyway. Okay. There was literally no reason in this case to take the elevator. He's talking. Okay, good. And you. And up the stairs. I just called this a set of stairs. This is an elevator. And I just called it a set of stairs. Yep. Moving on. Send the elevator back up. You two. A bit late to be finding smithing stone ones on the ground, but whatever. I know I'm going to wind up needing some eventually. Might have messed up. Okay. Not terribly. Grab this. I think that's the crystal knife. Yep, okay. Take care of you. Because I can't be too mad about the stairwell. Especially considering that probably saved me from having to do melee. Oh, you didn't even get to use that. Sucks to be you. Alright, down over here. That I've never used. It's kind of like a slingshot, I think. Alright. Doesn't look like there's a way down that way. Or this way. Alright. Oh, there was something. Well, now I have to go check. That's a somber. Over here. And I don't think there's a stake of America in this place, so if I fall here, I'll have to come all the way back. Which, stallions are only trouble until you know what to do with them. Or if they have rot. Head back to the round table. Hopefully that's enough smithing stone threes to push me out, or push my twin blade out of the three bracket. I'm going to have to sell some stuff, but that's okay. Let's talk to Hugh.
Well, I took you for now, actually. They had your own.
You can find throwing knives literally everywhere. So that doesn't matter too much to me. I don't remember what you used the Albinoric blood clots for. But if I really need them, I can just go, let's say farm. Material leaves, I don't think I need anytime soon. What else? A nice cell with probably no ramifications. Let's start by just strengthening. Alright, so 1,596, okay. Got two of those. Two of those. I'm probably not going to get that to drop again ever, so I'm not going to risk selling that. Normal arrow's gone. Bow's gone. Huh. What don't I care about? You know what? I'm never going to use a fist. And I'm actually going to go farm some enemies real quick for the Twin Blade. So there's a nice little spot where you can get like 5,000 for like not a lot of effort. Hello, troll. Oh boy. And because of the delay, I am pretty much guaranteed to get my flask back. We're tougher than I thought. Props to you. Come on. I need to lure you over somewhere real quick. Come on. Before I forget to do this. Oh. I guess taking a nap is fine too. Come on. Aha, here it is. Ouch.
Hmm.
grab this. Don't know why there was a piece of lever there, but whatever. And then terminate you. You're the last one of this little cabal of trolls left. Or would it be clan? Timed healing. Oh well. Let's get rid of you, because you are going to be a pain if I don't. Sheep! Forgot you do that. I don't typically fight these guys. Death right birds? Yes. The death birds? No. Gotcha. Not a lot of runes, but at the same time, I don't need a lot of runes to level up my weapon. Alright, Hugh, I'm back!
Well, where have you uttered you for dead? No matter, lay out your own.
I need one more. Huh. Pretty sure I can find some of that in Lyrn. More in that in Lyrn, yeah. Well, at any rate, this is a good spot to call it. When we pick up tomorrow, I'll do the rest of my ping-ponging around Lyrnia. Remember, tomorrow has the Tuesday 2-hour time limit in place, so it will probably be just ping-ponging around this area. Wednesday, probably head back into Caelid, and probably also do down here. I have my YouTube page linked in my on my channel now. So if you want to go and see a stream, well, not any of the Okami ones, but in the future, if you want to see any of the Elden Ring streams and they've expired on Twitch, I have been porting the Elden Ring ones over to YouTube's, if anyone's interested. with that said, happy time zones, everyone, and I hope you all have an excellent day.